Hey everyone, welcome back to the Confusion and then to some more of World of War. Nothing to say, let's just continue. But before continuing, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel. And do let me know what more games you want to see on this channel. I think this is gonna be my favorite game for now. Because I just play and I kept on playing it. Without realizing what's the time.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Okay.
War tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing too. Well, good for me anyway.
So that was a bad trap. This life-saving green light does suggest something.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
I think I know what to do. Okay, we can decide from this point what to do. That's the green one, but I think for now we don't need that. There was just one. Yeah, I think that's... No, there is another one.
As long a way up as we thought.
What's that? It's another lift.
That did it.
At first you were on the lift
or
of board.
We're still too heavy.
And now you were on this kind of lift. Let's see what do we have to do. At least we find one more chest. We have to do something with that. I don't think we have to move down. He mentioned something about this, something down there. Where? Maybe on this side? No? Maybe on the other. Maybe... Something above us? Okay, I get it. Maybe it's gonna stay
when
on
we get
another.
To the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open. Atreus?
I'm fine. Just lost my balance.
Stunned by the thing?
You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
I think we're going in. Yeah. I do have my full health.
No, we are stuck.
We have to take this lift anyway. It's very mechanical.
I do not know.
And it seems very temporary.
Definitely.
Oh boy.
I see something was building up and they made it temporarily for moving some sort of material. Need the health pack, but it's there. I was expecting the other one. I think we do have seen that before. So I didn't need all of them, but maybe we have to kill some more of them while going up there. And I'm not sure it's end or not, but it seems we are almost in the on the tip of this mountain. If not, it's gonna help us get there. It seems it's gonna strike at some point too.
We scatter mother's ashes. What then?
One more time.
What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed, and it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again, and we must continue your training.
Okay.
What we're looking at, it seems now we have to move up by ourselves.
Nothing's gonna stop us.
Here it is, but whatever it is,
but stay behind me.
Be able to kill it. A pretty big one. It'll most damage the whole lift.
What are you doing?
Okay, so now we are doing that. It seems a dragon. And he's running from us now.
Hold on.
I don't think we have to follow it. But at some point we have to kill that.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Whatever that was. We have to kill that thing at some point.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Destroy world tree saw of Shaker by coming shatter crystals with electric energy. Or be
crystallized sap. There is power inside.
Okay, so the new crystal.
Incredible.
It didn't do anything to our health.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
I think I really need to find one more health pack. That's what I'm calling it. I don't know whether it has some different name with respect to the game.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's
Sindri. Is it the witch? I couldn't recall the witch's name.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
I think it's the brother of Rock.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
We are getting into it.
Over here!
Okay, we do have another direction.
Go!
There we go. I expect something, but not this. That's the only way that we use those crystals. Yeah, it's doing the damage. The only thing we must be careful about is how fast I can move. Happened. What do we have to do? Now I get. Is there anything I can do? It says something to use the damaging power against him. Hold L and press A to dodge. Get this. I get it. Hey. let's get that. I think I'm not going to make it in the long run. Because he's going to get killed from strategy, not from the power. But the good thing is he didn't have it full power. I'm still not sure how can I make damage.
To lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Thank you.
Blood of Dragon. That one great fight. I haven't fought anything like that in any of the games. That's the most different fighting experience for me in any game I have ever played.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now. Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I... I see. Figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once. It's going again. I did okay. Yeah?
Adequate.
Hey, that could be valuable. Find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits?
Boy.
Yeah. not. Now it's stuck on the other side. Robot! I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Ready yourself!
It is over, isn't it?